Hi there, lower primary. It's show day. How exciting! I can't wait to see these final performances. All right, so as always, I'm sure you've got your comfy clothes on, you've got some space to move, and you've got some water nearby. We are going to do our warm-up together, and then I will do the routine with you two or three times just to make sure it's safe in your brains before it's down to you for your performance. All right, let's warm up first. All right, feet out to the side, nice deep breath in. And in again. All right, let's march it out. Here we go. And step to the side. Shoulders if you want them. Let's have those arms in. Nice big stretch to the sky and down. And again, up and down. Now flick those hands like you just don't care. And again, let's jog it out. High knees. So jump. And let's dance. And again, up. High knees. And jump and shout it out. Come and dance with me. Get tap side to side. Let's add that arm. And reach across. Down to the knee. Bring it up and warm our heads and neck up. And again. Up and down. Let's jog it out. Here we go. Time. Down. Four jumps. Let's dance. And again. And jump. So come and dance with me. All right, shoulders up and down. And nice big circles back with those shoulders. And forward. Let's stretch it out with our pendulum move. Arms up and all the way around. Other side. All right, chorus. Here we come. And star jumps. I'm using the phone. And done. Shake it out for the last time this week. Jelly arms. Jelly legs. Oh, floppy back. And a strong punch. Great. We are warm and we are ready for our performance. Ooh, all right. So I'm going to do it with you a couple of times. What I will do is, if I can work out how to do it, being new to Seesaw, I'll put a link of the song next to, down below, whatever, this video. And then hopefully you might want to take the challenge of trying the dance without watching me. That's for our advanced dancers. If you'd like to give that a go, you can just do it without following along to me. If you want to follow along to me, that's absolutely fine. And again, if you don't want to film yourself, you don't have to. But it is always nice to do a little performance in front of audience, some family members in the front room, or even just to film it to watch back to yourself so you can see what looks good, what things you would change if you were to do it again, and to feel that sense of pride for having done something so special and learning a routine in a week from home. It's amazing. All right, let's try it all the way through. So the first time we're going to try this, I'd like you to think about your facial expressions. So we had this conversation, didn't we, at the very beginning of the week, all the way back Monday, and I explained what Bollywood was, and it's the film industry, and there's loads of colours and costume, and there's big singing and dancing numbers, and that's the kind of number that we've done, the kind of dance. So what kind of face might we have? Have a little think. I think we should have maybe a happy face because it's like a celebration. And especially when we're doing our funky moves, we can have a smiley face. But one move that stands out to me that needs a cool face is our groovy mover. Yeah, because if I smile, I feel like I look creepy. I'm guessing I look creepy. I don't know, I can't see myself, but I guess that looks creepy. So I think we need some like cool faces on this bit. Everything else, we need big smiles. So the first time we do this round, don't go full out yet. We're doing this for our muscle memory. This is where you mark something so you roughly remember it and we think about our faces. Second time, we're going for gold. The sky's our limit. So let's go. First time round thinking about our faces. Let me just find the track. I just had it a minute ago. It's decided to be lost. There you are. Feet together. And we open that, head side to side. Let's flash that mirror. Step turn. Step heel. Three heels. Step. All the way. Three heads. Let's hit those drums. Bottom corner. Change the light bulb. Hit the wall. And we're going to travel in that circle, pushing away. And roll our arms. All right, from the step turn. Step heel. Three heels. All the way. Now we've got our heart space, our new bit. Head roll. Let's hit them drums. Are we still thinking about our face? We do our light bulb and hit our wall, but we don't go in the circle, we spin around, we go around. Other way. Out of that heart space, take a moment to breathe. And head roll before we go crazy. Light bulb. And hit the wall. Circle. And we roll. All right, we're step spinning again. Step dig. Three heels, come on. Other way. Heart space. Head roll. Here and then drums and some smiling. Such a long time to smile for. Change that light bulb. And hit the wall. Go in our circle. And roll. And here's our cool face. Now's your time to shine. Any moves you want. Anything you want. And then, when the music's fading, we're going to go back into our cool pose of dreams. How did it go? I bet it was amazing. I can't wait to see. Great job. Ooh. It's nothing like a bit of bluegrass, is there, after you've done some Bollywood? Just to show the eclectic taste of music on this here phone. All right, guys. I'm going to do it one more time with you, and then it's down to you. So, we have just kind of done it right. I mean, we've done it right, but we haven't done it right, like full out going for gold, have we? We used our face, and now this time, it's the combination of the two. We're going to practice it with our full energy and with our face at the same time. If I can get rid of the blue grass, we're going for it. Oh, there it is. Okay, I wasn't ready. All right, shall we do it? Full out, last time, and I want you guys to perform it and film it. All right, here we go. felt amazing. I'm sure it did for you as well. There's a bluegrass again. Well done, lower primary. I cannot wait to see your videos. Thank you for sharing my Bollywood routine, and I will see you soon for more fun and frolics from the dance studio.